Are you okay? Do you want to stop?
No. I need to go back. Right now.
Okay. And on that note, hey guys, Nick Saturday here, and welcome back to some more of Assassin's Creed 2.
Oh dear.
Oh no, what?
Sean?
Of course. How could I have forgotten?
You want to share with the rest of us?
Yeah, really.
Rodrigo Borgia is elected Pope in 1492, which means Ezio's greatest enemy is now also the most powerful man in Italy.
Yes.
Always wanted to visit the Vatican.
Well, your luck's in, Desmond. Happy days. Because that's exactly where you're going.
A minute to gather my thoughts and see everything? Maybe?
Fascinating. Absolutely fascinating.
What is it, Leonardo? What does it do?
I could no more explain this than explain to you why the Earth goes around the Sun.
You mean the Sun around the Earth?
It's fabricated with materials that shouldn't exist. And yet, this is clearly a very ancient artifact.
The Codex refers to it as a piece of Eden.
The Spaniard. He called it the Apple.
Like Eve's Apple, of forbidden knowledge. Are you then suggesting that this thing...
Oh. I'm gonna go with yes.
This must never fall into the wrong hands. It would drive weaker minds insane.
No doubt the Spaniard will be relentless in his desire to gain it back.
Ezio, you must protect this with all the skills we have taught you.
Take it to Forli. The citadel is walled, protected by cannons, and our ally controls it.
Who is this ally?
Her name is Katarina Sforza.
You don't say. I think I may enjoy this.
Oh, no!
Thank you for everything.
I told you, Leonardo, my next conquest.
Leonardo, Ezio tells me you travel often to Milano. I have a grand villa in Toscana. You must come visit me there.
Okay. You just told me that. Okay, well, there's my memory start, but I'm going to go ahead and run around and do a few things first, and then I will be back. Okay, I'm back. Do this. Okay.
Well, well, look who it is.
Madonna.
I thought when we met you were a bit special, but an assassin,
Awesome.
Welcome, Nicaro. You're going to love Forli. The cannons in our cittadella alone go back 100 years. The artifact will be quite safe there.
Forgive me, but I've never heard of a woman ruling her own city before. It's very impressive.
Mm-hmm.
Well, it was my husband before, of course. He died.
Oh. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I had him killed.
Oh.
We discovered Girolamo Riario was working for the Templars, making a map of the locations of the remaining Codex pages.
I never liked the goddamn son of a bitch anyway. He was a lousy father, boring in bed, and a pain in my ass.
Look!
Oh no! Aspetta! What's happening?
They came as soon as we left the city walls, Signora. The city is under attack.
What? By who?
The Orsi brothers, Signora.
Oh, sangue di Giuda.
Who are the Orsi?
The same canaglia I hired to kill my husband.
It's the Spaniard, of course. The Orsi have no worldview bigger than their purse.
But how could he know where we were taking the apple before we even knew?
Because you're not here for the apple, Ezio. They're after Riario's map.
Basta with your map, Nicolo. My children are inside. Oh, porco demonio.
Oh, dear.
There! Don't lose him again! Dog, field, and ready!
Oops, sorry.
Crossing bastards.
Is there another way into this place?
Aspetta. Perhaps yes. There's an old tunnel under the western wall from the canal.
Bene. I'll be right back.
I've actually already been under it.
Hey, you! Yeah, I'm talking to you. You spineless dogs. You occupy my city, my home. I've been over every inch of every city because I've collected the feathers already. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through.
I bet you want to see them.
Fuck, how do I open the gates?
You wish you could touch them. You wish you could lick them, don't you? Well, come on down here and give
up
it a try.
Up there, probably.
Like a real man.
All right.
I'll hit your balls so hard they fly out your nostrils. Lurido branco di tali bastardi.
She's violent. I like her.
Ma forse per questo che non ti decidete a uscire. Già, scommetto che lo gradiresti assai un bel palo di quercia su per il culo. Sangue di Dio! Ma dove ti hanno pescato? In un convento di monache? Non ho mai...
Okay. god, bitch, die.
You saw them. I saw kings, princes, kings.
Only the most.
Where are you? How dare you attack a lady like that? Like, what the fuck? Killed him. There we go. Yep.
Hola! Right here, Fratello.
Oh my fucking god!
Shit! The croppers are really going at it these days. What happened?
I'm gonna get Katarina killed.
Go!
that you could grab me from.
Take it. All right, where are we going? Nobody's dying tonight. Okay. Forward. Charge.
Forgive me, signora. They were playing outside when the attack began. I don't know where they are.
Reinforcements from the mountains! They are breaching the citadel!
Ezio, don't let those bastardi get in here!
Yes, ma'am.
With me!
Oh, God. Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
all these bastards. Shut up. Just die, everybody. Ouch, no, not me. Okay. Holy shit. Okay. Over there. How do I get over there? Whee. Yep, that'll work. Hi.
Caterina! Caterina Sforza! I know you're in there! I have something you may want back! Are you missing any children?
Oh, fuck you.
And Ezio Auditore! What a pleasant surprise!
I take it you would be the Orsi brothers.
Ludovico and Gecko, at your service. Basta!
Where are my children? Let them go!
Of course, Signora. We'll happily give them back for something of yours. A certain map.
And a certain apple, brother.
See, a certain apple indeed. Or shall I slice your baby's necks ear to ear?
Bastardi! You think you can threaten me? I'll give you nothing! You want my children? Take them! I have the instrument to make more!
When you change your mind, they'll be in the village outside the city. You have 1 hour.
Caterina, no. I can't ask you to sacrifice your children.
Nobody's sacrificing anything. Go get them back for me, Ezio.
Seriously.
You have my word.
I'll be sacrificing
the
fucking anything.
The apple needs to remain in the citadel. Keep this safe.
I have the instrument to make more! Oh, history, I love you. Oh, Jesus, alright. Nope. You saw nothing. I don't exist. I have no idea what you're talking about. Look, more. Hey, doesn't that guy look familiar? Nope, I don't exist. No idea what you're talking about. Oh, jeez. Where is the out? Okay. I see hiding spots and no children. And still no children. Oh god, no, get off the horse. Shit, off the horse, thank you. Jesus. Oh my. Really? Aha. Oh dear. Okie dokie. Yeah, fall asleep. Yeah? Oh shit.
Why are you up here? Leave! You want to see your boy walk again, Katarina? Give us what we want, or I'll throw him off the edge! Get away!
I don't want to be here anymore!
Sit down, Marmocchio!
This game. I love it so much, but it's got so many glitches. Specifically when it comes to climbing. Alright, let's try that again. We're horsing it.
We're getting out of here. This is too much.
Oh. Ouch. No. I got far enough.
You want to see your boy walk again, Katarina? Give us what we want, or I'll throw him off the edge. Let's go, Katarina. Show yourself. The apple on the map, or your kids are crippled.
Oh, God.
I have to pee. Please, Messere.
None for you!
Katerina was a fool to send you.
Or are you the fool, dying for a handful of change? Was it worth it?
More than you know. The maestro gains his price because of me.
Shit.
Muori col tuo orgoglio, per quanto vale. Requiescat in pace.
Grazie, signore!
There's so much stuff in the water.
Hey, hey!
Whee. Sorry, whoever you are.
Oh no! No,
no. Oh shush. What, you've never been run over by a horse before? Get off the horse. Jesus. Okie dokie.
What are you doing out here?
I'm so sorry, Ezio. I'm so sorry.
What happened?
They attacked.
To lower our defenses.
Mm-hmm.
As soon as you left, they attacked again. Checo Orsi, he has the apple.
What? No!
Y'all fucked
Where
up!
Where is he?
We chased him out here. The bastards escaped into the mountains.
Yeah, of course.
I'm going.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Fuck all of you.
This pleasing is not
Nope, fuck all of you.
Go back down. All right,
I'm gonna go grab a horse, and I'm gonna GTFO. Nope, okay. Let's do that.
You're not getting past me.
That was so hard. Oh my god. Fuck you.
No way.
On your knees.
I'm here. Bastard. Oh, fuck you. All of you.
Try to get on the blind side.
I can't see. There we go. Jesus.
So, you have your prize again.
Was it worth it? So much bloodshed.
A prize of such value. It will not remain yours for long.
We shall see.
Take it.
Le miserie nascono dall'avidità. Requiescat in pace.
Ouch. Fuck you. Now what? Do I have to escape? That would fucking suck. Owie.
Wait. Don't. Who are you? Stop. Don't open it.
What?
To find you in the hills, next to Kek Horsi's dead body.
See, that I remember. Wait, there was a third man. He took the apple.
Who?
I don't know.
He wore a black robe, like a monk. And I think, a missing finger. See, Katerina, I have to go right away.
Of course. Then you will need this as well.
The mob Nicolò spoke of. Your husband.
Ex-husband, mio caro. He swallowed and covered the locations of all the Codex pages. You will recover the apple, but you will never find the vault without this. You know, there is an abbey in the wetlands near here, where I've seen monks wearing black robes. I'd start there.
Thank you.
Now go. Find us a Stramaladetto monk.
I think I'm going to miss you, Katerina.
Oh, I know you will.
Oh, God. If history had had it in its mind, they would have been a beautiful couple. Yes, I accept. Oh, dear. Hurry up and pass by. Hey guys. All right, we climb.
Has he been drinking?
Slow.
Thank you.
Blessings on you, brother.
Grazie. I wonder if you can help me.
What do you see?
A monk in black robes who lacks one of his 10 fingers.
Well, Brother Guido has only 9 toes. You sure it wasn't a toe?
Quite sure.
And then there's Brother Domenico, but it's his entire left arm he's lacking.
Again, quite sure it was a finger.
Now wait a moment. I do recall a black-robed monk with 9 fingers. Yes, of course. When we had our last San Vincenzo's feast at the Abbey.
Yes, I know the place. I'll try there. Grazie.
Go in peace, brother.
I always do. Excuse me, brother. I wonder if you can...
Unholy demon! Get away!
What's wrong?
You're the one who killed Brother Stefano! Brothers, the killer of monks has returned!
What? Oh, Jesus. All right. Wait, which one am I catching? I apologize, ma'am.
You stupid little sheets. Do you want to end up on the pies like the last?
Oh my fucking god! Thank you!
Please, no! I don't want to die!
I only kill those who kill others. And your brother Stefano was a killer. I'm sure you are no such thing. Now... listen to me. I'm looking for a black-robed monk who's missing a finger.
Missing a finger, you say? Do you mean, like, Fra Savonarola?
Savonarola? Who is this? You know him?
I did. He was one of us, for a time.
And then?
We suggested he retire to a hermitage for a good long time.
Okay.
I'm afraid to say his retreat has come to an end. Where would he have gone?
Oh, dear. Santo Spirito? In Firenze, it's where he studied. Perhaps it's where he would return.
I thank you. Go with God, brother.
Okie dokie.
Hey, Desmond. I think I repaired that busted memory. Why don't you try opening it?
Welcome back to the villa, guys. I have actually collected all 100 feathers. So, let's go ahead and give you this little cutscene. Okay. Aww.
For not forgetting about.
Aw, of course, Mom. Why would I forget about you? I love you. Okay. Well, that is all the time I have for today. My game has decided to stop working, so I'm going to go ahead and fix it, and then I will be back for you guys. So thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, go ahead and leave it a like. Go ahead and leave your comments and thoughts down below. Anyway, thanks again so much, guys. Go ahead and subscribe for more great content. This is Nick Saturday signing off. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.